Hey guys. Today I want to talk about something that has actually bothered me my whole life, but I only just recently realized now how strange the whole concept really is. So here it is, why do grown men always have something to say about what teenage girls like? Honestly, my entire life I've always had these hyperfixations that would last for a certain period of my lifetime. I actually still do have them and I'm sure I'll have them my whole life. The first one that comes to mind when I think about this is my One Direction phase in my preteen years. They made me happy and gave me purpose. That doesn't sound healthy and it probably isn't, but when I look back at those times I get fond memories. Except when I don't. I remember the feeling of guilt and anger and humiliation when someone would ridicule me for liking them or attack them from every angle just because I was in the room. It seems like it shouldn't be that deep and just kids being assholes because that's what they are. Assholes. Kids are assholes. I hate them. Anyway. Now thinking about it, I get an uncomfy feeling in my gut knowing that a lot of the time those people making me feel this way were adults. Specifically adult males. Why does this man care that I'm horny for cute white boys? Why does it bug him? Does he know how bad it makes me feel when he invalidates my happiness? Is that why he does it? Because he wants to hurt my feelings? Why would a grown man want to hurt a little girl's feelings? Maybe he's jealous. He always asks me why I like them and says they look like girls and mocks me for crushing on them. Would he rather me crush on him? Is that what this is? That's kinda weird, dude, cut that out. Shoo. Now I'm really uncomfortable. Maybe he's projecting. Maybe he doesn't realize that he's insecure and has some unresolved issues. But why put that on me? Those are your issues, not mine. I'm not your therapist, I'm a little girl and I was just listening to One Direction. Sir? Why are you crying, sir? Your wife left and took the kids. Oh, I'm sorry. But I still don't get what that has to do with me though, a little girl. To me they were my world and they made my heart flutter and they made me laugh and I loved listening to their songs and don't get me started on the fandom. I had made so many friends in a community and then this bitch ass with a beer belly walks in like he owns the place and basically takes a fat shit on the floor and I have to clean it up because I'm a stupid little girl and everything I think is wrong and I actually should just not think because when I think then men are mean to me. And I still get this shit today. Yes Todd, I already know you think my K-pop boys look like girls but at the end of the day they still make the kitty purr and that's what matters. Right? Yes, they're wearing makeup, Eric. Maybe if you wore makeup like them I'd finally give you a shot. I'm of age now, baby, come get some of this. JK, haha, please don't do that.